if your child is a perfectionist, there is a good chance that your child is extremely impatient. These two, perfectionism and impatience, go hand in hand. But they need to learn to have compassion towards themselves. We could encourage them to volunteer for helping a younger friend, which could result in them feeling compassion. Once you feel compassion towards somebody, could lead to feeling compassion towards yourself.